It was just sickening.
21 Investigates showed you what landed Jonathan Olwine in the Allen County Jail.
We do not want to see any prisoner die in our facility.
Now we're digging deeper into what it's like inside.
I thought he was safe in jail.
Is the building itself part of the problem?
We do what we can with what we have.
Julian Tikaram continues our investigation. Deadly problems in the criminal justice system. Tonight on 21 Alive News at 6.